I was wanting to know about a prenuptial agreement. Is that not the best way to go if you're getting married? And if it comes up to a divorce, then you'll know where you stand.
Okay, so a prenup.
Jack, what do you think about prenups?
Prenups can be a very dangerous thing. They can be very helpful, but they can also be a dangerous thing. The answer to your question is yes, they can help. You have to be very careful in terms of how they're drawn up. They're very technical. The law is very technical about them. And if you don't dot all the I's and cross all the T's, then a prenup can be set aside by the court. And of course, that defeats the purpose of even having them.
So when you have a prenup, though, can you go in and you, you know, can you say, well, here's what, you know, the property is going into this? Can the prenup address those issues?
Absolutely. That's the purpose of the prenup.
Okay.
And the law requires a full disclosure by each party as to all of their assets and liabilities. And, for instance, if you leave out a credit card debt that you had at the time, that can work against you in the end and can nullify a prenup.